Germany is ranked among the world's top destinations for international students. According to the latest official statistics, there are over 357,000 foreign students seeking a university degree in Germany, whereas the number is steadily increasing. Today, in this video we will be talking about the requirements for international students to study in Germany for free or for a little fee. Germans, Europeans, and all non-Europeans can study in public universities in Germany free of charge without tuition fees. This applies to almost all study programs at public universities. However, if you are from outside the Europe, you will need a residence permit before you arrive in the country, and you will have to finish your studies in Germany. From 2017, public universities in the state of Baden-Württemberg can charge tuition fees from non-European students. That includes the universities in Stuttgart, Karlsruhe, Mannheim, Freiburg, Heidelberg, and some other cities. The tuition fees are set at 1,500 euros per semester, which is still much more affordable than in many other countries in Europe. You need 853 euros or $957 a month to cover your living expenses in Germany. The processing time for your German student visa takes up to 15 days. If you file your visa application during peak seasons and the German embassies receive too many applications, then you may have to wait up to 30 days for the processing of your visa. Or even up to 60 days in the extreme. You need the following documents to study in Germany. A visa application form. A passport or travel document. A valid visa. Proof of sufficient funds. Declaration. Which is a form issued by the German authorities in your country of residence that you need to sign. Passport photos. Proof of accommodation. German travel health insurance. A cover letter. Explain in this letter the reason why you want to study in Germany. Proof of civil status. This could be a marriage certificate, birth certificate of children, death certificate of spouse, etc. Proof of admission. Original certificates of previous education. Curriculum vitae. Proof you have paid the visa application fee. Proof of German language proficiency for German or mixed language programs. Proof of English language proficiency. We understand it is difficult sometimes to get to our dreams. Having said so, if you want us to help you with your dream of studying in Germany, feel free to fill our free assessment form at www.visavendor.com today, and do not forget to like, share and comment below. We will do our best to help you. Thanks for watching this video.